So my name is Brianne Lyle and I graduated from Masters of Science in Applied Animal Behaviour and Animal Welfare. In terms of experience on the program, it was just really great to be in such a international crowd. So I'm from Australia, so I came a long way to study this course, and so did a lot of my colleagues. And it was just great because we all came from different experiences, different backgrounds. We really brought a lot to the conversation and the studies. It was awesome. I really wanted to study abroad. I didn't get a chance to when I was in my undergrad, and because it really just did bring, you know, just being here just brought a whole new experience. I think one of my favourite aspects was definitely the opportunities we had to get like people working in their field. Like all of our professors are actively working on their own research at the moment, so it was just really great to have their expertise and they were so approachable. And we had like guest speakers come in as well, and we just had a really high quality teaching staff to get the most out of. I would really love to work in science communication and sort of work for NGOs and really stay in the field of animal welfare. What would I say to someone thinking about studying? Do it. please do it. This has just been an incredible year. It was a lot of work, but absolutely no regrets.